In the given figure, we have to find this green area. So suppose this point is A, this point is B, and this point is C. Then in quarter circle ABC, in quarter circle ABC, BC will be radius, that is 4, and AB will be radius, so it should be equal to 4. AB is 4, and this angle is 90 degree, so AC square, it will be equal to AB square plus BC square, and AC square is equal to AB is 4 square plus BC is 4 square, and AC square, it is equal to 4 square times 1 plus 1, and AC square is equal to 4 square times 2, so AC, it will be equal to 4 times a square root of 2, so AC, it is 4 times a square root of 2. And in any circle, ABC, if this angle is 90 degree, then AC, it will be diameter. So here AC will be diameter, and suppose O is the center of the circle, then AO will be radius and CO will be radius, and BO will be radius. And AC is equal to 4 root 2, and AC is AO plus CO, that is 4 root 2, and AO is R plus CO is R, that is 4 root 2, so 2R, it is 4 root 2, that means R will be equal to 2 root 2, R, it is 2 root 2, and now required area it will be equal to area of this triangle, it will be area of triangle plus area of this semicircle, it will be area of semicircle minus this area minus area of quarter circle. And area of triangle, it is half times, base is 4 and height is 4 plus area of semicircle, it will be pi r square by 2 minus area of this quarter circle. It will be pi r square by 4 and it is equal to 1 by 2 times 16 plus pi by 2 times capital R, it is 2 root 2 square minus pi by 4 and small r is 4 square and 16 by 2 is 8 plus pi by 2 times 2 root 2 square will be 8 minus pi by 4 times 4 square is 16 and it is 8 plus 8 by 2 is 4 pi minus 16 by 4 is 4 pi and 4 pi will get cancelled and it is 8. So it is 8.